Let's do Chiang Mai. Sure, why not? Let's go Chiang Mai. Something new. Something new. Okay, so we already have a bridge to build. We got two more bridges to build. I don't know what that says, but we're just gonna... Oh, hey, look, down here. Easy. Easy peasy. I already hate how this is laid out. I already hate how this is laid out 100%. This is terrible. Terrible design. Terrible... Let's fuck this. That was terrible. Hang on. That, you want to talk about terrible design. That was terrible design. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful little road. Then go out that way and then take a loop around. Exit the right way, good sir. Exit the right way, good sir. He don't know how to exit the correct way. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Don't mind me. I'm just... Oh, hey, now. Hey now, I was trying to fuck around, and I guess I found out what happens when you fuck around. Although I must say, I hate the way this looks. It's an even worse design. This is already so cringe. I'm already cringing at this. This is the worst cringe moment I've ever had to deal with in my entire existence of playing this shitty fucking game. How about that? Kinda. But at the same time, you could do that. But you could also do this. Oh my god! Okay, now you definitely have to do something. You gotta do something now. Okay, we gotta stop fucking around. Oh shit, hang on. Whoa. Ah! Hey, traffic lights. Perfect. I'm gonna need them for right here. I'm gonna need you for right here. I'm gonna need you to rebuild that goddamn road. Okay. Uh-huh. We gotta figure something out here. Hang on. This is cringe. I'm telling you right now, this is so cringe. The way things are set out as they are, this is hella cringe. This is why I stopped playing this game, because it's so cringe. Come on, just go straight. Oh my lord, Jesus, my goodness. Okay, I guess we'll do that. Guess I'll do another traffic light right here. Hey, you wanna get out of your house? Sorry, it's a red light. Sorry, red light. Oh, wait a minute. Did you see that? Yeah, you just completely ran that red light. What are we in, Gunnersville, Alabama? What the fuck is this shit? Motherfuckers running red lights all fucking day. This dude just straight up blatantly ran a red light. Why is there just a square surrounded by water? Who thought that was a good idea? Huh? Who thought that was a good idea? Who thought that was... Thailand, pretty much, don't know. Thought this was a good idea? Nah. This is a terrible idea. Terrible design. It's cringe. Cringe, man. It's cringe. We don't need that fucking traffic light there anymore. Holy shit. I hate this. I'm sorry. I hate this. Fuck them trees. You can't be green around here. You can't have a green thumb when you're building roads, when you're building concrete over grass. This is why I hate this game. This is why I stopped playing this game. I cannot believe I agree. Why? So you see this, man? How do you make sense out of this? Huh? Huh? How do you make sense out of this? Tell me now. How does any of this make any sense? I don't understand. I do not understand, man. Why do you build your shit next to the fucking pink houses? Why don't you build them over to the fucking blue houses? Motorway, roundabout, give me that motherfucker. I can't put it anywhere, though. You see, I can't put it anywhere. I can't put this roundabout anywhere. Maybe right here, but that doesn't do shit for me. Maybe right here. I don't know why, but we're gonna put a roundabout right there. He just completely went through the roundabout. Excuse me? We gotta figure this shit out, man. This is cringe. You go down. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh my god. You're blocking. There's no... absolutely no way. It's like I made a wrong choice or something like that. Hang on. Can I go around? I can't go around yet. I can make a long-ass bridge over there, though. Yes, I can. I actually can do that. That's a way to utilize a bridge right there. That is a way to utilize a bridge. Man, see, these guys are stupid. They park the furthest away. They're the furthest away from their destination. And they decide they don't even want to use the fucking bridge. Put a lot of heart into that bridge, and you're just going to say, fuck the bridge? I'm almost out of road. I'm almost out of road, man. I cannot believe this. I'm out of road. I'm almost out of road. Do you see this? I'm almost out of road, man. I'm almost out of road. Get over there! Drive through the bridge! Can I make it over there? I can. I gotta take away the bridge so I can... Oh, God. We gotta improvise for now. 30 road tiles? I'll take the bridge. It started so fast. That's the thing. It was not... When I was in Rio and Dubai, it started off nice and calm. That's just straight up bullshit at the start. That's why I don't do anything with fucking bridges, man. It's absolute cringe. I could probably build something right over here. But I gotta... Yeah, that... Okay, that's not gonna work, though. Maybe I gotta do that. I could do that. And then something like that. And maybe save some road. I don't know if that really saved us any road. Problem is, it's trying to get them over there to over here, you know? Which I would think the best way would be taking this dead-ass road right over here and just going through like that. But no, they don't want to do it like that. They don't want to do it like that. Because they're fucking boring. They want to go through traffic and get pissed off. But no. Because they have to have stress in their lives. They like to have stress in their lives. Which is stupid. Why would you like to have stress in your life? Let's do another bridge. I'm going to need those bridges. Why? Tell me why right now. Can you explain that? I got an idea. There we go. Just do that. There we go. Fuck that. And they want to go around like that. They can't, sure. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, man. Holy fuck. Good Lord. That's not what I wanted to do. Why? Tell me why. What? Why do you think that makes sense? Can I please? Fine. You know what? Be that way. Oh my good. Are you fucking wow. Wow, dog. Wow. Wow, homie. Wow. I can't do that. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, man. I'm out of road. I'm out of road. God dang, man. You know, oh, I'm out of road. I'm out of road. I can't do anything because I'm out of road. You're overwhelming me, man. You're overwhelming me. I can't do anything because I'm out of road. Yes, I know. Wait till I get some fucking road. Give me 30 road tiles right now. Fuck the motorways. They're fucking pointless. See, these guys are smart. They don't have to worry about the fucking traffic. They don't have to worry about the damn traffic. They just build right off this dead-ass road. There it is. I think that unlocks the next level for me. Why? Do you see where you're building it? Oh, my. Fuck you. Go right through there. Go right through there. There's a lot of people in this game. Look at this. What is this? You see this, man. Just get in there and go. There's so many other fucking parking spaces you can park at, bro. Holy sh... Oh my God, I can't do this. I can't deal with this, man. I cannot deal with this. You gotta keep your eyes open. Make sure you're not missing anybody. That... Uh-oh. Well, if they would go through the dead fucking road, if they go down here, they'd be able to get to the damn shop. They'd be able to get there. But no, they decided to take the long way. They decided to take the traffic jam way. Cringe. 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 Cringe, man. It's cringe. It's fucking cringe. It's cringe. Go through and get some goddamn food, man. Why is it that this... It's over. Shut down. Shut me down. I don't give a fuck. Shut me down. Shut me down. Shut me down. Shut my city down because someone couldn't get business.